One of the truly unique features of Signing Savvy is the Phrase Builder. The Phrase Builder is a tool that allows you to build signed videos of complete phrases and sentences. To access the Phrase Builder, simply type a phrase in the search box just as if you were searching for any other word. I'm going to go ahead and type the phrase, "I wish you a happy birthday," and click the Find Signs button. The search results that come back will likely tell you that what was typed was not in the dictionary, as shown here. However, it will recognize that a phrase was typed and ask if you want to show the phrase, as it does here. I'm going to go ahead and click on this option. Signing Savvy then builds the signed video by breaking the phrase down into its subparts and then building them back together as one video. In the case of this phrase, the video combines the signs for "I wish you and happy birthday." The Phrase Builder does not translate into American Sign Language or serve as an interpreter. Rather, it is simply combining the signs from the listing of words that made up the phrase. Further, the Phrase Builder does not really understand what the phrase is saying. It simply picks the first version of the sign that matches the word in the phrase. You can scroll down to see the specifics of how the Phrase Builder creates the sign above and modify that. So down here you can see that the phrase is built with the word "I wish you a" and "happy birthday." So in the case of "I," you can see it says "I" as in me, version 1, which I could go ahead and switch that if I want to "I" as in me, version 2, or "I" as in the letter I, which obviously isn't what we want in this case. So I'll just stick with version 1. "Wish," there's only one version of "wish," but we can switch this to fingerspelled if we wanted to, or we can decide to skip "wish" altogether. "You," once again, there's only one version of "you," but we can also fingerspell it or skip it if we chose to. "A," notice "A" is by default set to skip because typically in ASL you do not sign articles like "A" and "the." And then "happy birthday" is actually one sign, which once again, if we wanted to, we could break this into individual words, so let's do that as an example. And we see the phrase again, but this time "happy" and "birthday" are two separate signs. Now there are additional options to change the order of what is signed above. So for example, if I wanted to have "birthday" before "happy," I could click the up arrow here. And once again, we see the sign, but this time "birthday" is shown before "happy." Now let's type a different phrase to continue to explore the Phrase Builder. I'm going to type the phrase, "Let's go fly fishing with Tom," and click Find Signs. Now once again in the search results that come back, I'm going to go ahead and click on Show the Phrase, and I'll see the resulting video. And let me scroll down once again to the tools. Now in the case of this video, we see that it's made with "let's go" as one sign, "fly," "fishing," "with," and then "Tom" being fingerspelled. Now one oddity is that the version of "fly" that is chosen is "fly" as in "fly in the airplane," because that just happens to be the first one in the database. Now, obviously in this case, we want "fly" not as in "fly in an airplane," we want "fly" as in "the insect." So let me go ahead and choose "fly" as in "the insect." And once again, I could continue to modify the translation here by choosing different versions of the signs, changing the word order, or the last option is you could actually add words or phrases to the phrase that's already shown. So for example, if I wanted to add the word "Sawyer" to the end, because maybe this is Tom Sawyer we're going to go fishing with, so I can just type the word "Sawyer" and click Add. Once again, I'll get the resulting sign. In this case, "Sawyer" is added at the end, and you'll see above that "Sawyer" is fingerspelled as well because there's no direct sign in the Signing Savvy database for "Sawyer." So once again, the Signing Savvy Phrase Builder is a powerful tool to build complete signed videos of phrases and sentences. The Phrase Builder is a premium, members-only feature.